movies?
Who doesn't?
What kind of movies you like?
I don't know, all kinds.
Oh God, you probably like love stories. You don't like love, don't they?
Oh yeah. All kind. Yeah, I like love stories, sure. Movies about love, if they're told the right way. The way I can understand it and agree with it. Or if I don't understand it, at least I can imagine that's the way it might be. Wow, there are so many things more than I know out there. I don't like that cheesy shit, you know? There's a lot of hurting that goes along with loving somebody. You gotta peel off all your skin and your bones to really love somebody. You don't see a lot of that in the movies. Nakedness.
Nakedness. Mm-hmm. Charlene, there's all kinds of nakedness in movies. I mean, tits and asses. Hell, I even saw a movie with a guy's dick in it.
No, not that kind of nakedness. I'm talking about nakedness, not nudity. There's a difference.
Nakedness.
Mm-hmm.
A kind of nakedness that hurts like love.
That hurts, sort of, yeah.
You wanna know what I like?
See, I like movies with guns. Movies with guns. I can tell you any make and model of any gun ever made. I mean, I like to watch them old war pictures, you know, and just see how accurate they are.
Hey! Didn't you use that kind of gun in World War I?
You know, shit like that. I mean, that and just good violence. I mean, not that kind of everybody's dying all over the place. I mean, you gotta be selective, Charlene. Particular. I mean, I want violence about violence. Girl, that gives me a hard on. You know what I'm talking about? That kind of gets really under your skin. Like that fella that killed them boys, you know, he kept parts of them in the fridge.
That's so awful, everyone said. Because it's real. It's real violence. I mean, hell, that's what a movie director ought to be working for. Ever killing is releasing a soul. Holy act this thing!
It's slow motion focus now in the moment, so nobody misses a thing. They're all part of something sacred.
You know the story.
You got this guy, and he's been pushed as far as he can go. And he's looking down the barrel of all this hate and misery. I mean, his rage is focused fine point down on this other guy. You know, the guy in black, the enemy. I mean, everything that's bad and hurting in the hero.
Only he ain't really a hero. He's just a man breaking. I mean, broke right in two.
These two guys are naked if that's what you want to see, Charlene. What they're doing is just as intimate as fucking.
And then time slows down. Time slows way down. And you see everything in slow motion. It's the most beautiful thing you've ever seen. I mean, it might go so slow you get like a flashback past history scene from the guy's life or something.
Then he moves back that jacket. And you get to see that gun. Close up.
It all comes down to this. And there's that squeeze when time stops.
Right about the same time your heart does. Just the sound of the trigger and the workings inside the gun. Real simple. The inside of a gun that makes it work, Charlene, is so fucking simple. Just squeeze.
Mm-hmm. Where I'll be with my cup of black.